And we are back live on Monday Night Raw, matchup made moments ago by Triple H. Seth Rollins, the winner of the 2019 Men's Royal Rumble match, and a very bitter former friend, Dean Ambrose.
There were a lot of uncomfortable truths to come out of the mouth of Dean Ambrose, but I can verify the conversations he claimed to have with Seth Rollins. I was in the car for a lot of those. They were absolutely true. The fact is, I think tonight is about Ambrose stepping on Seth Rollins' spotlight.
But with that being said, Corey, did you ever see this relationship coming to this point?
Absolutely not. If you would have told me then that these two would have degenerated into such bitter rivals, I would have never believed you.
And Seth Rollins taking the fight yet again to Dean Ambrose. And Dean looking for a breather as he rolls out of the ring.
Rollins still riding high on the momentum from last night.
Ambrose driven into the barricade. And Seth once again taking the fight to Dean. Driving him into the barricade. Once again, spine first. Rollins fired up as he needs to make a decision by the end of the night tonight whether he'll face WWE Champion Daniel Bryan or Universal Champion Brock Lesnar in a main event at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but Seth Rollins needs to keep that decision in the back of his mind right now because Dean Ambrose is incredibly dangerous. And the minute Rollins takes his eye off the ball, Dean will make him pay.
And to your point, Corey, Rollins launched into the WWE Universe. And Rollins taking out Ambrose yet again. It was an incredible performance last night by Seth Rollins when he entered the Royal Rumble match at number 10. He lasted 43 minutes, 26 seconds before winning the event.
He also went through an announce table before he won the whole thing. I mean, this man's been through it for 24 hours.
And Dean Ambrose caught Rollins coming over the top rope into Renee's point. Bobby Lashley, after being eliminated by Rollins, so upset that he drove Rollins through an announce table and have to wonder how that will come into play in this match tonight.
Rollins, no doubt, a little worse for wear, probably not 100% after a grueling battle last night. But I know Seth is motivated to prove everybody wrong, including Dean Ambrose. Ambrose spoke the truth. Seth Rollins has never really had a decisive victory over Dean Ambrose. That irks Rollins.
And the conversations.
Kick right to the jaw by the Kingslayer.
Seth looking to burn it down here. Got a lot to get to tonight. Don't want to spend any more time out here than he has to.
Yeah, just like now Dean Ambrose.
Smart move.
Again, rolling out to the apron. Yeah. Ooh, heard that kick by Rollins, who delivered a massive stomp to Braun Strowman last night to eliminate Strowman to win the Rumble match.
Uh-oh.
And look at Rollins with Ambrose up top.
Dean avoided.
Seth driven into the post.
Certain disaster and inflicted a bit of his own.
Dean Ambrose was in the Rumble match as well last night as he entered at number 14. Lasted over 13 minutes in that matchup. And Rollins driven into the post on the other side of the ring.
He's certainly none too pleased to be eliminated by Aleister Black.
Yeah, Black, of course, from NXT. Ambrose cover, hooks both legs, and Rollins at two, a near fall for the self-proclaimed moral compass of WWE, Dean Ambrose.
The STF locked in the center of the ring. Ambrose just looking to wear Rollins down.
And how good would this feel for Dean Ambrose?
It'd be catharsis.
To beat Rollins tonight, 24 hours after Rollins won the Royal Rumble match.
There's never been a shadow of a doubt in Dean Ambrose's mind that he believes that he is the best, and a victory over Seth Rollins tonight would just solidify that to him in his mind.
Well, Dean should have went out there and proved it and won the Rumble match last night like Rollins did. And Rollins, knee right to the midsection, and again Ambrose into the cover. Forearm right in the face of Seth, who powers out at two.
Come on, Seth. Go to WrestleMania, baby. Huh?
Ambrose just continues to berate Seth Rollins.
It seems like he's jealous, that he's bitter over what Rollins has accomplished.
I mean, can you blame him? Seth Rollins is going to the pinnacle of sports entertainment, the grandest stage of them all in the main event. And here comes Rollins.
Oh, and he got caught by a right. Was looking for the suicide dive, and Ambrose, who knows Rollins so well, and
had him scouted.
Seth looking for the sling blade and again countered by Dean Ambrose face first. Ambrose says this is over, tells the ref to count him. Shoulders are down, another near fall. Ambrose and Rollins continues live.